Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lau from the Guitar Store, Malaysia. So today I want to do unboxings on AR Compact 64. Yeah, 64 is the latest edition from AR. So AR is from Germany in 1990. The founder is Udo Rosner. Michael Esmond and Susanna Jens. So this is a fantastic, legendary, beautiful, transparent, clear sound of acoustic amplifiers. Yeah. So we're gonna do unboxing of this amp, right? This is the box that original box. This came. See that? You can see that. How is the packaging inside? Yeah. Protection foam here. So it came with a gig bag. So they have a storage here. You can keep your power cable. Right, there's some instruction here, manual instruction book. So I'm gonna show you this. Right, you can see that this is the compact 60. It's compact size, and look at the back here. This is the features, and also this is a dual channel, with equalizer, So I'm gonna do some a demonstration on this amp. Yeah. Okay, guys. This is the AR Compact 64. Yeah. It's very elegant, very beautiful, very powerful machine. This is a dual channel. We have two channel. So you can check it out for the first channel here, and this is second channel, and this is the effect. It's the effect, and this is the master volume. All right, master volume, and you have a clip here. This is the warning sign if you if your music is coming too much. This clip, this light will be clipped. Then it's kind of warning. You have to bring down your volume a bit. So this is very good features to protect the amp. Yeah, to protect the amp. So we start with the first one. You have a 1/4 inch input. You have gain and the color. Yeah, color is kind of cut off the mid in a small treble. This color is very beautiful sound when you put it in. When you press it, you use a color, so you get more brilliant sound. Yeah. So you have high low, to, is a kind of like a more pushing the sound, low and high. Yeah. So you go to second one. For the you have, this is it's good to use for mic. This one, XLR, and also can use for mono as well. Yeah, 1/4 inch as well. So the effect, we have four effect. We start with the first one is reverb 1, reverb 2, and this is delay, and also chorus. Yeah, this is the level to control the effect sound. Yeah, so this is pan. Our pan, you can see that it always stay in the middle here. Is the span is to actually to control your two channel. See the how much effect you want for each of this channel. Yeah, this if you put on the middle here, you can get an equal 50-50% here. Okay, so if you put that example, like you want to bring down the gain, the pan going down to this side, meaning to say that on the right side, meaning to say that they only apply the effects and apply to the channel 2. Channel 1 will be no effects. It depends how much you want, you can control by here, right? So we go to the back. So you can see this amplifier actually is a system. It's not just amplifier, yeah? It's a system. So a lot of thing at the back here. Check it out. This is the Compact 64, yeah? The latest one. So you get more features here. So we start with the first one. We have a headphone here. We have a headphone. Oh, we have headphone. And we have loops, send and return. Tuner, we have a foot switch. Line out, you can line out to the, if you bring this amp for performing, you can line out to the house system, house speaker. So it's suitable to use for any function, yeah? Any big stadiums or hall, ballroom is just line up. Or you can either you can use a DI line up, yeah. Yeah. So this is the new features for the Compact 64. You can see the aux in. You can bring a music in from here. So you can have a level to control the aux, yeah. So this is the new features for the Compact 64. And the best is here. You can see that this is for power point on off switch, and you have a fuse here. If you look at it inside, they have two fuses inside here. One and two fuses. Yeah? So this fuse, the bottom one is using, it will be applied. The top one is a standby. Yeah, this is also another features to protect your amp. This is overload with the power, the fuse will get cut the amp first, to protect your amp. So you got two fuse here. All right, so you can check another one on underneath here. You can also, this is the bottom, you can hook into the boom, the stand, and a mic stand. So you bring it more higher, you can get more treble sound. If you put on the floor, you get more bass sound, right? So this is the AR Compact 60 from Germany, and I highly recommend you if you want to have a beautiful transparent sound, beautiful clear sound, and this is the one that one of the best acoustic amp around. Thank you.
Now I'm going to try this amp now. It's my first channel I'm using my guitar, and the second channel for my mic, yeah? So you can hear how is the AR sound.
Two old friends meet again, wearing all the faces, talk about places they've been. Fell apart somewhere long ago. How they were to know someday they'll meet again and heaven it more than the reverence. Maybe this time it's probably love they'll find. Maybe now they can be more than just friends.